Morning to my respected teacher and my dear friends. Today I am the student's roll number 48, class 3B, is going to tell a presentation. The topic name is multiplication table, multiplication of two digit number with people. Before that, I want to tell you some important things. Regrouping means to carry out. And when we are doing this multiplication table, we have to know the multiplication table. And now I want to tell you that 3 1 8 3. This portion, this 3 is multiplicand, and this is the multiplier, and this is the product. The answer is the product. Example of 25 into 8. So I have made a bracket of 80 or 100 decimals. So let's just do it once. 5 into 8 of 8 into 5 is 40. So we are placing the 0 here, and the 4 is carrying on. Now 8 into 2 or 2 into 8 is 60. So 16 plus 4 is 20. So we are going to write 20, and the answer we got is 200. We have to do like this. Thank you.